Well, after just crummy days the past several days, thanks to all the cloud cover sticking around, finally we saw the sun break through the clouds and temperatures topped out into the upper 70s. We'll see mostly clear skies out there for tonight with some high clouds passing by. Lows will drop down into the mid to upper 50s, maybe some lower 60s for you folks along the river. And then we're back up into the upper 70s to lower 80s to kick off the new work week with mostly sunny skies. Here's a satellite radar view. That drier air has been building its way from the east. You notice the clouds still plaguing Louisiana and also into Arkansas. That is all ahead of the next storm system, producing some showers and thunderstorms right through the southern and central plains. Here is that next system, still located right over the central Rockies, and this system will slowly inch its way over to the east. So Monday into Tuesday looking pretty nice, all because we have high pressure in control that is providing sinking air, and that's why we're seeing a lot of sunshine out there. But the high pressure will scoot off to the east as we head into the rest of the work week. So like I said, Monday, Tuesday, nice. There could be maybe a spotty shower along the river later on Tuesday, but the bulk of the moisture staying well off to the west. Then that front gets a little bit closer to us as we head to Wednesday, and for Thursday into Friday, that's when the front will be swinging its way through. And looks like for Thursday into Thursday night will be the best opportunity of some showers and thunderstorms. 56.4 tonight, high clouds mixing in with some bright moonlight out there. We'll see a high of 80 on your Monday, lots of sunshine with some puffy clouds, and it'll also be a breezy day as well. So here's 7-day forecast. More clouds arrive on Tuesday. Best chance of rain on Wednesday. Looks like it will be along the river and just the west of the metro. And then that rain gets a little bit closer and affects all of central Mississippi on Thursday with that front swinging its way through. Right now, it looks like the front might be out of here, taking the precipitation along with it as we head into Friday. So I still have a chance of some showers Friday morning, but that might change. And the weekend looking very nice, lots of sunshine, highs into the low 80s.